Hi there and welcome to the Bureau's mid-month outlook for October to December. Looking at Australia's major climate drivers, the El Niño Southern Oscillation remains neutral. However, models indicate a shift towards El Niño during spring. The Indian Ocean Dipole is also neutral, with a chance of it also shifting towards a positive phase in the coming months. The potential for these drivers to develop is influencing the outlook, where large parts of Australia are likely to be drier than average from October to December. However, there is no strong indication of either wetter or drier than average conditions for areas along the eastern seaboard. Looking at stream flows, the outlook is for mostly low flows across the country from September to November, particularly in the east. This is largely the result of low rainfall and dry soils over recent months. Near median and high flows are likely to occur in the north and the southwest of the continent. The temperature outlook for October to December indicates warmer than average days and nights are likely for most of Australia. This warmth, combined with the drier than usual conditions during this spring to early summer period, is likely to increase bushfire risk and unfortunately exacerbate drought conditions in eastern Australia. Thanks for joining us and keep an eye out for our end of month outlook to be released on the 27th of September.